please give a very warm welcome to the co-creator and inspiration of the Lim Fantasy of Companionship for Piano and Orchestra, Susan Lim.
Good evening, everyone. In the realm of music, for theatre and film, the Lim Fantasy of Companionship for Piano and Orchestra is a 32-minute cross-genre orchestral piece composed by Manu Martin. It is about a fantasy of companionship between human and inanimate. The music draws inspiration from the loneliness that pervades modern society today, set against the backdrop of some of the most incredible new sciences and technologies in our time. And this is giving rise to a whole new breed of embodied, artificially intelligent companions. In November 2019, the Lim Fantasy was recorded at Abbey Road Studios, and tonight it returns to London to be performed for the first time before a UK audience in this wonderful evening of rhapsody, romance, and fantasy. In keeping with the theme of the fantasy, the concert title was generated by an AI companion. Just the title. I hope you will immerse in the fantasy, which tells the journey of a soul from wild to captive. Trapped in its cotton body suit, it becomes a companion to a child. Then, facing its mortality, it embraces synthetic biology and artificial intelligence before teleporting its soul to be quantum entangled with that of its human partner for eternity. This story is about to come to life through the performance of pianist Mark Bebbington, the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra conducted by Robert Ziegler, the London Voices directed by Ben Parry, and members of the fantasy team, Jerome Buigues, Frederic Riviere, and Matthieu Eymard. The rest of the fantasy team is here among us, composer, orchestrator, and arranger Manu Martin, co-creator Christina Teenz, and composers of songs of the fantasy, Joy Barua and Ron J. Danziger. All together, and with my soulmate, Deepak Sharma, we gratefully thank the organizers and staff of the Cadogan Hall and the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra for this momentous occasion. We extend our most sincere gratitude to members of the audience who have journeyed from near and far, and we hope you enjoy this evening's performance. Thank you. Please welcome back on stage conductor Robert Ziegler and pianist Mark Bebbington.
Thank you. Trapped in my stirred form, my torso wilted by the air. Waiting for a brainstorm, some small miracle conjured in the air to get me there. Science has been done. Two objects merged in an instant. Share the same existence. The emotions felt in one are mirrored in the other. New life's begun. Shared existence, it's my resurrection.